tell me the truth about Bella, and where can I find the Guardian's bracelet?
I'll show Bella to you. Look.
I, Queen Bella, will not only take over this world, but the real world as well. I'll become the most powerful queen in history.
You can defeat her with the Guardian's bracelet. It's kept by the Stone Golem. He has a bad temper, but if you prepare his favorite treat for him, he may help you. Good luck.
I suppose I can forgive you. What is it that you want?
The mirror said that you had the Guardian's bracelet. I need it.
I do have the bracelet, but only the true Guardian of Spectra can have it. I'll give it to you if you pass the Guardian's test. Who is the ruler of Spectra? What belongs to the Guardian of Spectra? Artifacts look like. You've proven yourself worthy. Now take the bracelet. It possesses the power of three elements. Each gem represents an element: air, ice, and fire. Here's a bridle for the Guardian's horse. It can fly. Good luck, Guardian.
You have the bracelet. Now, go to Bella's castle. I'll meet you near it.
Uh-huh. head. Where am I? Where's Bella's castle? What are those things? I have to protect myself.
I sense a new guardian in my lands, but she'll never stop me.
Is dying! Help us! Wake up the Sylvan from the spell that the Dark Orbs cast! Then we'll let you pass!
Thank you. Now, how can I help you?
I need some life-giving water for the Sylvan.
Bella's servants poison the water. If you find the ritual drum, you'll be able to purify the water. Here, take a part of the key and go find the drum. You've cleared the lake! Thank you! Bella was good once, but now she's killing all of the creatures. I hope you can stop her.
I'll do my best.
Good luck!